I'm Dr. Urmila Nischal, practicing dermatologist and aesthetic dermatologist at Nirmal Skin and Hair Clinic, Vijayanagar, Bangalore. In medical terminology, warts means a viral infection, which we call as Verucca vulgaris. So it can occur on the palms, the soles, the hands, the face, everywhere. But what I commonly hear from my patients or my clients is that they call the skin tags, the extra skin growths, as warts. So they are not actually warts, they are the extra skin growths, which comes because of obesity, that is, you know, suddenly gaining weight. Then also if you have associated diabetes or you have a very strong family history of the skin tags. So warts are viral infections. They come to us through trauma. When we are working with something or we are walking barefoot, the virus penetrates the skin cells and it starts proliferating, or it starts dividing there. And when our body's immunity goes low or it goes down, we see actual lesions. So we see bumpy lesions on the skin, the palms, soles. So the most dangerous or the difficult ones are the periungual, the ones which occur around the nails. So these are contagious. So we have to be careful. If you see a wart, please visit a dermatologist, because you need to take it off as early as possible. Why? Because you are going to transmit it to other parts of your own body and also to the close associates with whom you are associated, like the family members or your close friends, because it can spread just by touching and scratching, fiddling. So once the wart is there, we try to improve the immunity by giving calcium, pantothenate and zinc supplements, and the topical salicylic acid and lactic acid paints. If there is a single wart, then the easiest way of getting removed is do a cautery or a radiofrequency. And if there are multiple and if the warts are recurrent, then there is something called as autoinoculation, which helps. So autoinoculation stimulates your body's own immunity. So if you have multiple warts, it's very difficult to take each and every wart. So since it's going to give you immunity, or it's just like a vaccination, so it develops body's own cells fight against the virus cells, and the virus is thrown out of your body, and thus gradually the warts are cured. So warts medically means viral infection. But commonly, the layman call skin tags as warts.